So, I intended to play this game yesterday, and it just didn't happen. I played it for, like, I think, less than an hour.
Great. I think this called...
Demons in the interior.
That. Rescuing you is my priority, sweet cheeks.
Yeah.
Ooh!
Womp womp.
Well, what was that for?
Just get on with the mission.
Jeez. Yes, ma'am.
The other day I was thinking about it and I was like, oh, I know exactly who he sounds like.
Huh?
I don't remember who.
Don't it? So what the hell are we supposed to do?
We'll try and find another route.
I refuse.
Are you happy now? I guess it's better than my damn head.
Coming at you!
I love that. It's fucking red.
You can climb in from up there.
You're telling me to... But that hurts! Like a son of a bitch!
Do it now, or I'll make you suffer.
Well, yes, ma'am. To tell you the truth, though, Hane has become my friendly silent companion.
You self-dismemberment. Wow, I can just rip it off like it's nothing. Ha! Ha!
Get your head in the right.
Oh. Oh, fuck. No, don't fall. Fucking skull up there.
Ouch!
No, you're not supposed to fall! Dick. Come on.
Going for the swish.
Nope. Reattach. You know I want that. Don't fucking leave an XP behind.
He shoots.
Oh, wait. Okay. It's not fair!
Back to basics!
The last time over here I fell to the floor. Wait. Don't fuck this up, head! Don't fuck this up! Oh, you're fucking it up for me. No. Come on, I want it. Ooh.
Anyone seen a left leg lying around?
Thank you.
Bryce, do you need to jump down? Yeah. Do you want to jump down? That's a no for sure.
We're not about that life, but I guess we have to.
Where the hell did you come from?
A side entrance. Tough break.
You serious? Oh, so I tore my head off and crashed to the ground for no reason.
Wait till that talk. Go get those shutters open. There should be some fuse boxes above.
Well, why don't you just
do it
yourself?
I don't know how I feel about this thing.
Dude. Yes. I mean, no, ma'am. Serious motion.
Oh yeah, that kind of sucks. I didn't get the other collectible. Whatever. I guess there's only one way to go. Oh, maybe not. Wait, was the sole purpose of this room that thing? I don't know if I should be happy or sad. I wasted my fucking time.
You're killing me here!
No, I'm not. She's fucking killing you, that dildo. Those things remind me of the guys from Silent Hill Homecoming. They're like the same fucking like razor thing.
You Yeah, I know. And to defeat him...
Man, this thing was like a mile away from me!
This'll be the...
A report tells us that the large demon is wreaking havoc and block.
I didn't kill it. Slice him, and I'll go look around. Over there, perhaps.
I don't know what that is. I don't know if I care about that yet. Whatever. No, I don't care about that. I don't know. I'm kind of iffy. Fuck it, let's do it. Which don't I care about? Yeah, that doesn't even fucking help. Oh, what was I supposed to do though? Make your way to block 4? I don't know what block that is.
Oh.
Sorry, fishes. Alright.
These stockings were brand new!
Wow, really? You gonna be that guy?
Christ! Those civilians that haven't made it out yet!
So, what do we do?
Help me.
Fucking took my head off of one! No!
Out of here. You take care of the demons.
Fine with me. Demons are a lot less trouble.
Bryce, indeed. Just remember, you have to head toward block 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Block 4. Got it?
No, I don't got it.
She thinks I'm brain dead. I lost my eye, not my IQ. This is block 2 again?
Alive.
Shu! Go away! Those
dumbass idea was it to hold my debut performance at a museum? First it's that lame song, and now this!
Fear not. I shall save you.
What? You think you're gonna kill me? Eat me? I don't like either of those choices.
Hey, you okay?
Yes, Peachy, can't you tell? Hurry up and get me out of here! Those things are everywhere!
Yeah, yeah. Keep your training bra on, kid. Arcadia, we got us a girl here. Huh? This thing broken? Piece of junk.
Well, that's us.
It's gonna eat us! Stop! We do it! No!
Oh, shit. Oops. This never happened to me before.
A dream, right? You can thank me later.
Hey, what are you doing? Who are you?
I'm the kick-ass knight rescuing the damsel in distress, that's...
Yeah? Well, if anything happens to me, my manager's gonna sue you for every penny you've got!
That just saved your life!
Do you have any clue who I am? I'm Nikki Summerfield, you moron. Yeah, the Nikki Summerfield. But I guess I can't blame you, my big TV.
You are some serious squirrel bait. Just get your ass to the entrance. Someone will help you there.
What? You think that a talented, fragile flower like myself won't get attacked by a monster?
Yeah, whatever. I'm getting used to it.
Hey! Hold on! Are you even listening to me? Hey! Let go of me!
I'll come back for you when I'm done.
No.
In the meantime, relax and enjoy the view, kid.
Get some! Ow!
do with your life?
Bitch!
Shit!
Coming at you!
off! Fuck off!
Immortal. I'll have his head served up on a platter one of these days. Right, I'm on. You lot head over there quickly. Damn it. Can't have Asmodai stealing all the credit.
What is it, a cat, a rabbit, and like an alligator?
Looks like
or something?
I better get back to work.
Hey, fat ass, over here.
Whoa. You're one huge, ugly son of a bitch, aren't you?
Oh yeah, no, piss him off, guy. do I have any upgrades I could use? I don't give a shit about that.
Jesus Christ!
is for the win.
Deserve it.
up your ass, you know.
Human being!
What is this, a trip down memory lane? that explains what happened to his finger.
This isn't how it's supposed to be! You despicable mortals! If the great Lord Astaroth were here!
Apologies, but I don't have time for small talk. And now for the tried and true bad guy line. Wait for it.
I'll get you for this!
You guys are all the same.
Did he really just fart at me?
Cypher, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
Even so, we should probably stay here and rest a while.
No, we must keep going to stop them. Well, come on, or I'll leave you behind.
Is that me? Is that me as a young little lad?
Let me out of here, please! I swear, if my magic gets a hold of you,
where the hell does all your energy come from?
I am gonna sue you!
Yeah, yeah. Take it easy.
I helped you.
You're safe now.
I can't believe you would stuff me in that smelly sarcophagus.
It's better than getting eaten.
My management has political connections. I could have you disappeared like that. So you better protect me and take me to my agent right now. Your worthless life depends on it.
Calm down, princess. Just follow me.
Finally, my message sunk through to your little pea brain. But just so you know, I am still gonna sue you.
Can we just, like, fucking gag her? What a bear. Huh?
I'm Bryce Boltzmann with OPHS.
Hello, sir. Is something the matter?
It's this kid.
Wait, what's going on?
She's a lousy thief. Worst of the worst. I caught her stealing my wallet.
Understood, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you to empty your pockets.
I most certainly will not. Do you know who I am? I am Nikki Summerfield, the one and only talented, gorgeous...
Explain this.
Where did that come from?
You can answer that question down at the station.
I'll leave her in your capable hands, then.
Yes, sir.
Played you out, girls.
You happened?
Sorry, kid. You're not my type.
I hope you get cursed for all eternity!
Already been done, kid. Already done.
This honestly is not doing anything for me. I actually like the way that sounds. You know what? I'm gonna go for that. Cause why? If it gives you the extra XP, I guess it'll pay for itself over time. I don't know.
Your deeds will not go unpunished! I shall destroy you for my honor and for that of my family!
You would think over the last 2,000 years, you pitiful humans would come up with something original?
I guarantee you will not hear it again.
Are you sure? The condition of the medium next to you would indicate otherwise. Woman, I have plans for you.
Don't worry about me, my love.
We shall finally put an end to him and go home.
I will give you one last chance to surrender.
Don't listen to him. He'll kill us anyway.
Yeah, whatever.
It's all right, Cypher. Fuck it. Let's finish this once and for all.
Be heard as they fuel the fire. We have confirmation that this incident is connected to a number of other recent mysterious events that have taken place throughout the city.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, where are you? You saw the news, right? Details later. Get yourself sober and meet me at the police station. Move it!
You're late.
Wow, they're really burning down the house here.
I fucking hate them.
I needed a shave. Or who? Hey, I don't like trouble.
Station went up in flames.
Thanks to me.
I'll explain later. Right now, we've got to clean up this mess you've made and try to rescue her.
She's the only one left.
She's in the basement, locked in a holding cell. Please hurry.
He shoots.
There's no time to waste.
We don't play. Can you get back on your body?
Where's my right arm? I needed a shave. I got plenty more where that came from.
That's it! You picked on the
girl!
Where's my left arm?
The holding cell is in the basement, and this elevator isn't moving.
Is the power off?
Chief?
The central power supply for the police station is located in the surveillance room.
Oh no! It's the sword!
Got it.
Ouch! Slicing!
I hate that it defaults back to the gun. Like, she really couldn't just cut me out.
What a dream.
I mean, I'm just saying. Like, would it really fucking kill her? Seem that bad this time around. Oh, hell yeah.
Let's head back.
where's old Lefty got to?
Stay focused, Arcadia.
Where's my left arm?
The path.
I guess the power is on.
Let's go. Hit the switch for me?
Yes. Wow, it's really busy in there.
Uh-huh. Get on it.
What?
Well, I can't do it. What are you gonna do if something happens to Nikki?
Are you serious?
You...
Ooh! I did not feel that one. Anyone come across a left leg?
Of course, I should have known.
She has to be around here.
Relax. We'll find her.
Will we?
We will. Told you. I've come to rescue you, princess.
Rescue me? You stuck me here.
Technically, it was the policeman.
Hey, jerk. Come to think of it, where are all the cops?
They ran out and left me, Nikki Summerfield, alone. Get me out now!
Well, without a key...
I guess it's time for Plan B.
Plan B it is. And what is Plan B?
That's for you to come up with.
I knew it. Hold on.
I've got the security layout here. You can open the doors from the control room next to the cells.
Hey, Bubba, why not just break the lock with that monstrosity on your back?
This? This thing won't cut through anything harder than meatballs.
Unfortunately, Bubba's right.
Yeah, let's just chalk it up to old age.
So, you will be back soon.
It's like the smartest thing I fucking heard.
Did
from
you
a
hear
character
that?
Yet.
Now she's singing my tune.
Come on, we don't have time for these childish games.
I can destroy whole environments with this fucking sword, but I can't cut her lock open. Suddenly makes sense.
Nikki!
Nikki, listen carefully!
Get rid of these things!
Get to you, princess! Just run!
What? Are you joking? Nikki Summerfield does not run!
If Nikki Summerfield wants to live, she will.
Nikki is going to get eaten if she doesn't run! Your choice, princess!
Don't worry, we'll be right behind you!
That's great. Unbelievable.
Here, take this!
Thank you.
Oh, that's where my head comes in.
Going for the swish. Anyone seen my left leg?
Do they have faces in their butts?
I know. We have to do something about this big one first. Exit is...
Yes, it seems like it is an unmanned train. Therefore...
There's gotta be some place we can control it from, right? Don't it just shine?
Thank you.
Where the hell did she go?
Did you give it to her?
She should have my mobile device.
Yes, we're tracking her.
Where's that damn arm? Ugh.
The hell out of my way, I see it.
In and out. My leg go.
Bryce, from the secret, it looks like there are gas pipes running along the wall.
Yeah.
Besides, maybe we can destroy them to help.
I got plenty more where that came.
You would need to fill the room up with gas.
You know that I'll.
Right? I'm sorry, please, do your best.
No pain, no gain. Word.
Just open it.
Please.
Cheers.
What?
No pain, no gain.
She's dead. I'm not gonna get you real time. I was gonna say, why'd she wanna shoot me? It's not my fault. It's not my fault, you suck!
A dream, right?
Oh, that scream!
Anyone seen a left leg lying around?
Fucking, I don't know where it is.
Thank you. coming at you!
Over there.
What are these things? If I'm being punked, will you come out now? Because this is seriously not funny. No. Which one? Got it. Got it.
Yeah, Princess, I'm on my way. So?
Don't worry, we'll be right there.
I could do this all day! Sword. Try some of this.
There are huge support beams keeping it up.
Can you move them?
That's not gonna happen. You're gonna have to destroy them.
None.
I am over 500 years old now.
I got plenty more for that. Oh, damn!
Missing. Left arm.
Yeah.
left leg! Anyone?
Ow!
My arms had tracking devices.
Feel that? Ooh!
And the left one's gone.
Not. I don't know how to get in there then.
Where's my left arm?
Kind of annoying. Can I throw my arm to get some of these?
Owner heartbroken, reward if found.
I don't understand why my arm doesn't count.
Hey! Come on, will you just hurry up?
Okay, yeah. Okay. I said I'm...
Wait! If you do that, it'll...
See? It's all up.
Take a quick 5-minute break, I'll be right back.